this very important motion, I want to say that it's a horrifying experience for some of us who may not have experienced erosion, to wake up in the morning and see that suddenly your home no longer exists, or the school doesn't exist, or the church, they don't exist because of erosion. Every single rainy season, we have IDP in Anambra North, and I believe in Anambra Central. It's reoccurring experience, and it's a nightmare. Mr. President, dear colleagues, it appears as if it's a story. It is not a story. It's reality, and a very scary one. In Anambra North in particular, every single year we lose almost 50% of our landmass, and this includes the farmlands. It is terrifying. Just 2 weeks ago, we lost 15 people. And so, Mr. President, I want to sincerely support this motion and to add that in addition to Anambra Central, Anambra North is really in dire need of this ecological fund. Because we live along the River Niger, and every year the devastating effect on our farmlands, our homes, is a very, very pathetic experience. I would like to join my sister to plead to our dear colleagues that as we go to the prayers, that Anambra State, particularly the two zones, should be considered, an ecological fund, including NEMA, should be deployed to find a lasting solution, number one, and to ensure that the people from this area learn what to do when such issues arise, i.e. are there plans that must be put in place to curb erosion? Are there studies that would make sandification put in place so that we can avoid the devastating effects of this horrible menace called erosion? Mr. President, I submit and we seek for your help and your intervention. I so submit. Thank you.
So not-